Welcome to Talk of the Town. I'm your host, Jessa Jeremiah. We have a very exciting show for you today. I'm looking forward to it. We're going to talk high school football. We have special guest James Vanderbeek, and we're going to check in with our news partner, the Boys and Girls Club. And first, we have a lovely guest joining us, Lisa Stearns, who joins us from Cool Beans Coffee Cafe. Welcome.
Thank you.
We're very excited to have you, and I'm excited to learn about your coffee place. It sounds like a very neat spot to go in East Madison there. So talk to us a little bit about Cool Beans and just sort of what sets you apart from other coffee shops.
Well, we've been around for 13 years. We're on the east side. I would say we're probably the only local coffee shop right now. That there has been a few that have come and gone, but right now we're pretty much in the land of chains, and so we're, I'd say, locally owned. It kind of sets us apart there.
Excellent. Yeah, and we spoke about that just briefly before we started, but I think it's nice, especially in Madison area. We love, you know, supporting local
yes.
businesses, and you know, we love our chains occasionally too. But when we have the opportunity to go to a locally owned spot that is unique,
right.
We love to do that.
Right.
So. Talk to us a little bit about, you know, some of the unique spaces in your coffee shop.
When I first opened, I was a mom, and I wanted to have space for moms to come besides always having to go to McDonald's or some of those other places. So we have a kids' little play area and a kids' seating area, and so moms can sit and have coffee, and the kids can play and love it. We also have a patio and then a sandbox out there also for the kids. We have a fireplace, a nice atmosphere, and then in the back we have a conference room that I wanted to be able to close off, and so people could reserve it. And so we have business meetings, we have wedding showers and baby showers and book clubs and things like that.
Very good. So you've got some sort of cozy spaces,
yes.
spaces for kids, which is
yes.
always important,
yes.
and then a nice meeting room for folks to come to. Lots of great little areas, it
yes.
sounds like,
yes.
which is
yes.
good. Talk to us a little bit about the coffee and the food in particular. What sort of makes that unique? And
well, when I started, there were a lot of coffee shops and, you know, cafes, but I felt like there wasn't back then. There wasn't a place that had really good coffee and really good food. It was, if they had really good coffee, their food was so-so, and if they had really good food, their coffee was probably so-so. So I wanted to bring both of those together so that people could come and have like a coffee shop coffee drink or really high quality coffee, but also really high quality food. So we're not a bakery, so we don't bake everything. We don't bake our pastries and stuff, but then we go to a local baker and they bring them every day fresh. So our bread comes fresh every day and our pastries. And then we have soups, salads, sandwiches, everything's made to order. We bake our chicken for our chicken salad, and we just try and do everything as fresh as possible. And
that's wonderful. You know, a lot of times it's tough to find a coffee shop where you can really get a good meal, to your
right.
point.
Right.
And not only can you get the pastries, but you also do some heartier menu items,
right.
fresh,
right.
ready to order. That's
right.
great. As an owner, what would you say, you know, do you have a priority as far as running this business goes?
Yes, I'd say our number one priority is customer service. I want people to feel better when they leave Cool Beans than when they walked in the door. So I try and impose on all my employees, you know, that doing the extra little thing, if it's helping them bring their drink to their table or just engaging with them. We have a lot of regulars just trying to make their day brighter by giving them excellent service. I feel like you can do things, quality product in a timely manner, but it's that personal connection or making them feel like you're glad they're there.
Yeah, it's nice, especially when you're talking about a coffee shop and a locally owned spot, to kind of feel at home and feel comfortable and all that stuff. Let's talk a little bit about your clients. Who's your customer?
I'd say we have a wide range. We have the moms with the kids, so we have that segment. We have students that come in that like to study there because we're close to MATC. And we have business people that come in and work on their laptops or meet a client there if they don't have a home, you know, or if they have a home office. It's a nice place to meet. Business meetings in our back room, and then it's just a great place to meet friends and sit and have a cup of coffee or
That's
a meal.
Wonderful. So a wide variety of yes. folks can come enjoy the space over at Cool Beans. Well, Lisa Stern, thank you. We've enjoyed having you from Cool Beans. Go check her out over on the east side of Madison. And coming up after this, please stay tuned. We have a very special interview with James Vanderbeek. Stick around for more Talk of the Town.